Hello, my fellow Keyblades. My name is Chrissora, and welcome back to playing Birth by Sleep 0.2.
Yes.
So, again, I said in the last episode, I was not going to be using the camera that's right there in front of me, because it's a tedious process of trying to, because it takes, here's my issue, it takes 10 minutes of video, and I have to get up, reset the thing. Ooh, there's a switch over there. I have to reset it, set up a new video, and then have to sit back down, and that takes up time that I could be doing for the video, and it's just an annoying process, so I will not be doing that ever again, because who wants to see a terrible video, right? I know exactly where I am, and there's more heartless, great. Alright, I don't have time to deal with you right now. I have to get back up there. Oh, God. I mean, this is fantastic. I love this game to pieces. It makes me cry because it's so beautiful.
Yeah.
Like, literally, I teared up when I saw, like, everything about this. Okay. Stop. Fly. Unlock. Don't worry about the Heartless. Just fly. Okay. Don't worry about anything else. Just find out where where Tara and Ben's memories are. Okay, got it. Perfect. Okay, we gotta keep going this way. What's this? Oh, more other vines. Okay, got those out of the way. Alright.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ah, I hate the red vines! They're annoying as shit! But they're a great enemy. Okay, come on. Yeah, get him. Oh, too bad for you. You suck against a Keyblade Master. Ah, oh, shit, you got away. Okay. Come down and fight me like a woman. I can't say man because you're a woman. Whoa. My Keyblade, I didn't realize it's glowing. Look at that. It's so beautiful. Beautiful. I know I don't enunciate very well, and that's my own fault because I don't practice enunciation as well as I should. Okay. Yeah! Oh, I got an objective completed. Alright, don't kill this one. I want to get the, yes. Damn it. Come on. Do your thing. Fly over here and get on the ground. Yes. Fuck, come on. Just do it. Get on the floor. Open the door, get on the floor. Everybody do the yes! Booyah! Did I do it? Did I get it? Oh, come on, I did it, you fucking asshole! I want the flawless wings! Anyways, I didn't get it. Okay. Got it. Oh, my keyblade stopped glowing. I guess that means, like, I gotta figure out what that means. So, it was glowing over here. I don't know why it stopped glowing. But that's interesting to find out. Maybe it's because that tells me that they're close. Fire. Okay. Should I go this way? It's like a jungle of... it's almost free world in the direction you want to take. Because there they are. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, it's glowing. Oh, that's so cool! So the Keyblade glows whenever... Oh, okay, fire. Fire. The Keyblade glows whenever you're close to them. So, it's a memory. I don't know what that means. Ooh, another treasure chest. Another treasure chest. A potion. I don't need a potion. Yeah! Look at that fire burn. Unless they all go back to... Yeah, they all go back to the same place. It just loops around. Okay. Never mind. I forget what I said about this being free world. Come on! There's gotta be other magic than fire to get rid of you. Okay. So, let me test out my theory. Okay, never mind. Let me defeat all these guys. Defeat. I didn't go to, like, international broadcasting to not enunciate properly. Alright. Bam, bitch. Boom. Take that up the ass with the, oh, wow. They're, aw. It doesn't last very long. Alright. Oh, he's stunned. There we go. Now you're unstunned. Yeah! Can I get the flawless wings now? Apparently not. Okay, cure first. Come on. It won't give it to me! At least that dodge mechanic is awesome. The way she cartwheels away. Okay, last one. Yeah! Oh! Ah! I didn't get it! God damn. You know what? This is... Whoa! Okay, that looks pretty cool. I'll take that. Boil. Mecha Blue. I like Mecha Blue. Okay. Why won't you give? Defeat 5 Heartless using... I'm using the Counter Blast and you're not giving it to me. Yeah, look. So my Keyblade is glowing whenever they get closer. And then it stops to glow. It stops glowing. That is cool. And fire. Her fire magic is a lot more powerful than Sora's. And let me guess. Not what I was expecting. Alright. Let me just try to get a read on them. Fuck! So yeah, they turn into real shadows. That's really cool. I like that. Come on. Okay, you're not gonna attack me! God damn it. Come on. Stop trying to hit me and hit me. Come on. Come on. Yeah! Finally! Jesus Christ, that took forever. Okay, kill them all. Kill them all, fuck. So maybe there's gonna be more vines like these, and they're gonna have different ways of destroying them. So these go away with fire. What if there's a blue one, and you have to use the blizzard magic? So that'd be pretty cool to find out. I would really like to see that actually. If I can get rid of them with different magics, okay. Finish off. Obviously, this is like a super-powered attack. Okay, so... Let's get those flawless wings. I want to see them. Alright, real quick. Hang on a second. Back. Oh my god, they're so pretty. Getting them. I got flawless wings, bitch. Turn on that. Fire! Fire cures everything, including the death of spiders. I don't like spiders. Alright. So. God damn, alright. I used my heal magic way too much. Oh! Wow. What the fuck is going on here? It's really sad that you can't see the outfits, but... What the fuck? How many of them are there in this world? And that's new. That's definitely new. That's what is going on. Am I gonna have to stop that? Oh my god. This is gonna be insane. Okay. No time to say hello, late. Okay, whoa. Alright, just run. Defeat the orb by avoiding the orbs. Okay. Whoa. Okay, now they're... This is insane. No. Fuck. Okay. Alright. So, I gotta avoid these while defeating them? This is insane. I can't do this. Jesus. Oh, now they stopped. Okay, at least that's good. Alright. Come on. Yeah, that's it. That's right. I'm gonna take out your fucking wrist, bro. Yeah. How do you like that, huh? Fucking kill my friend. Take his heart. I don't fucking think so, bitch. You better die. You better lose a significant amount of damage. Oh, okay, now they're coming back. Great. Alright. Oh god, yeah! So all my magic will track him. Yeah! Come on! Yeah, alright. So, sorry, I'm not talking as much. I got all these little shadows to kill. Oh, now I gotta go for the head. Whoa, okay. What the fuck? What? Oh my god, what? Yes, okay. What the fuck is going on? Jesus Christ! This is impossible! Okay, I'm alive. I am alive. What did they just do? What is that power? And how can I kill it? Fuck. Need. Yes. Okay, come on. Yes. Just attack the head, no matter what. Okay, here we go again. God damn it. Okay, avoiding. Fuck. Got it. Alright, I gotta avoid all this. Jesus Christ, this is insane. They're all like worshiping this star. Stop attacking! Yes, okay. No, I can't let you do it again. Oh god. Okay, it's not what I thought. Sorry, I hit my computer. Alright. Come on. Don't do it again. Yeah, that's right. I don't think so. Yeah! Okay, I can use his attacks to deflect them back at his head. As well as kill him with my ultimate power! Yeah, I did. Have biscuit! I like saying that word. I know it's not mine just to say, but it's fun. Alright, what is what? Whoa. Okay then. That's not good. Where is that going now? Whoa. What just happened? It all just exploded. Alright, another save point. Perfect. And a heal spot. Oh god, this is gonna be insane. Alright, so for the sake of being cinematic, I'm gonna do this nice and slow.
Then,
Tara? I can't sound like Aqua at all. It's really high. I should probably not have worn this.
Tara! Van!
Aqua! You're...
Tara! You spoke?
Can you see me?
Of course! I see Van too!
But Van's asleep.
Ven? He's here?
You can't see him.
Tara, what's wrong? Don't you see him?
Where are we?
A world the darkness has consumed. Its enchanted dominion.
Consumed? The world's fell?
What's gotten into you? How do I know that you're Tara? And not the weakness that's in my heart, playing more tricks? Ven, please say something.
Ven's asleep.
Aqua, listen. I promise this is me, but I'm not myself.
What do you mean?
You're using the name Tara. That means you're seeing me the way that you remember me. But your heart is just painting the picture that it so wants to see. The real me is lost in shadow.
Then you're here, trapped in the realm of darkness.
No. My heart has ties to the dark. That must be why we could talk. But I can't see anything, Aqua. If you say Ven is there, then he's like me. An illusion created by your heart.
I understand. Then you and Ven are safe in the outside world?
I think.
That's good. But how did you find me?
I looked here and heard you in the darkness.
Right, but why does your heart have ties to the darkness now? What did you mean, lost in shadow?
Forget about me. Aqua, Xehanort is trying to locate Ven.
He'll never find him. I hid Ven well. I think the reason he's not talking to me here is because he's still there sleeping.
Oh God. Oh God.
No. I can't control.
Oh God. You went back
this
to me.
Place. Is it the Chamber of Waking?
Yes. Who are you? Really?
You don't know? My name...
Aqua, get back!
Oh my God.
Tara.
He's doing what Riku does.
Xehanort's part of me. Now he's using me. So you'll tell him where you hid Ven. Silence!
Which is basically, yeah, Tara and Ven are the same.
Aqua. You have to... Still you struggle!
Tara!
Oh God.
No! Can be one with the darkness!
He's chaining him up. Is everything gonna stop him though? I have so many questions right now. There we go. Sorry. Did that look awkward?
Now I can be one with darkness.
No! Don't drop!
Aqua! Are you okay?
It's Mickie! Mickie. How
did... Oh, I've been spelling his name wrong.
Tara! Ven!
No time to talk!
Well, oh, not this shit again.
They're called heartless!
They're called shadows. Me and Mickie are actually fighting together. That is fantastic. Okay. Come on. Yes, the Zarga. That, I think ice actually hurts him a lot more. Nope, that wasn't ice, that was fire. Did Mickie just say something? Wayfinder. What's Wayfinder? Oh my god, me and him are working together, like in Kingdom Hearts 2. Not right now, from... Yeah! Alright, that didn't do much, but... Oh! Did he just heal me? Nope. God, this is so hard. Sleep weller. Jeez, he doesn't end. Oh my god. Wait, I have... Heather! Yeah! Yeah, come on! Get him! Yes! He's not doing a lot! Okay. Come on! Oh, we did it! Woo! Jesus Christ. Alright, that was... intense. I should probably redo my intro. I don't know. Like, who's texting me?
Better not push our luck.
Yeah.
Gosh. I never thought I'd find you in the realm of darkness.
Your clothes have changed again, Mickie.
So, what happened?
Have you seen Tara or Ven?
No, just you.
I'm sorry. The darkness in this place, it's getting to me.
Mm. Oh. But you'll be okay.
Right.
Don't give in.
Say, we've been looking for you a long time. How come you're in this place?
First, tell me, how long has it been in the realm of light?
About 10 years.
Jesus Christ, 10 years.
Interesting. After we last spoke, I took Ven somewhere safe, and then I went after Tara. But Tara was about to fall to darkness. So I had one choice. I stayed here in hopes of giving him a chance.
I didn't know.
How about you? What could have brought you here? Has something happened in the realm of light?
It's the Heartless. They've been attacking worlds and taking their hearts. And worlds with no hearts vanish into darkness. But if we can lock the door between the two realms, light and dark, from both sides, we can protect the other worlds. So you see, I came here to find the key on this side. Turns out, it's not so easy getting into the realm of darkness.
Why do you sound different?
Cross and become unstable. It's only when a world gets consumed that an entrance appears in the realm between. So I waited for my chance to sneak in. But hey, when I got here, I felt a warm, familiar light. I followed it to find my way to you.
Aww.
The charm. So we were helping. Tara and Ven brought you and I back together again.
Yeah.
But the worlds are still in danger.
Mm-hmm.
Tara, did he make it back to the realm of light?
We still haven't found him.
Wherever he is, he's fighting. He'll be his darkness.
Yeah, you will.
And I know he wants me to fight too.
I think you're right. He'll be just fine.
Yes. But what about Ven? He won't wake up unless I'm there with him. I have to go. I have to find a way back to the realm of light.
Good. Then let's locate that key and go home together.
Does that mean you know an exit?
Well, I was so busy finding a way in that I didn't give a lot of thought to where there'd be a way out.
Oh, God.
But together, we were sure to find one.
You haven't changed at all.
Mickie does sound weird, though. Like, his voice is not...
When our hearts be our guiding key.
There's a phrase no one's used in ages.
Keyblade wielders used to say those words to each other. And now, it's something I like to try and remember. So, ready?
Ready.
Oh, that's so sweet. Okay. Alright, so now we need to go deeper into the darkness, which is probably good. Oh, there's a save. Oh, there's a save point. I could have held out. Alright. You know what? It's only 6 minutes. Alright. I think that'll be it for the night. I'm tired, so I'm gonna add this to the rest of the episode, so. Anyway, so we just defeated the Heartless, and we had a whole cutscene, and I'm extremely excited. So thank you guys all so much. Like, subscribe, whatever you guys want to do. I will see you in the next video, and stick with it, everybody. Okay, the Shadow God incredible. Whoa! Hey, he got extremely difficult to.